So now you have to write the object, and that can be simply done by out dot using the writeObject method. Moving ahead, we will close both the file output stream method as well as the object output stream method. We're done with the catch block. Now everyone must be thinking from where this file has come. So we will declare the file. We will create the file object here using the file package from import java.io.start, which will be as follows: file is equals to new file and with path within it. So after being done with the try block, we'll ahead move forward to the catch block. Catch, of course, will have the supermost class of exception e, which let's take e dot print. We'll call this method e dot print stack trace, and we're done with the program. So this was all about serialization. Now discussing about the important, likewise as important as serialization, we'll discuss about deserialization, which is nothing but reading. As it was write, it was read. We'll do some necessary changes in deserialization program so that we can understand deserialization. So now focus. If we focus here, we will remove this line and we will write employee emp, and here we'll have to downcast. So downcasting is done. Employee o in dot read object. So likewise we'll do the changes here as well. This will become f in, this will become o in, and this output will become input. Likewise input, let's change the variable name as well for easy understanding. And now again here the catch block remains the same, and what all needs to be changed as well, the path remains the same, f in, o in, that's it. These all necessary changes has to be done. We will just remove this line because now we are just reading and not writing, and this is in short deserialization. Thank you so much.